I would say the DeKalb Pharmacy remodel is part of a larger plan and expansion that we have within the organization to respond to the needs of our patients.
Yeah, my hopes for the patient at the DeKalb with the new pharmacy is really that they walk in and they feel that they are already in process. The hope for us is that this pharmacy will really create the access and the enthusiasm for all of our patients to use it for their services. That in itself will help our own coordination of care. So the outpatient retail pharmacy will include a patient waiting room, which is something we haven't had in the past. So now instead of waiting in the lobby, they'll have their own waiting room internal to the pharmacy, as well as an increase in prescription pickup and drop-off windows. A private patient and pharmacist consultation room, as well as the ability for patients to track the status of their prescription on a waiting room monitor. Some of the new services that the pharmacy will include are text alerts when prescriptions are ready for pickup, an ability to refill and ask questions about prescriptions through MyChart, which is our patient health portal. Over 100 generic medications will be available now for $5 or $10, and there's a combined medical and pharmacy records improved coordination for continuity of care.
When you look at the cost of pharmaceuticals, we want to provide the most effective drug therapy we can at the most economical cost. So we need to make sure that our patients have access to drug therapy that's effective for them.